Morning. Today we're going to talk about impound accounts. Hi, I'm Eddie Oberoi. Whether you're thinking about buying your first home or you're looking to expand your real estate portfolio, I'm your real estate resource in the Silicon Valley. Thank you so much for tuning into my morning update. So let's keep studying this captivating and ever-changing Silicon Valley real estate market together. So what is an impound account? Basically, what it is if you want to include your property taxes and insurance with your mortgage payment, your lender can do so. All you have to do is contact your lender, or when you're refinancing, let your lender know. I personally don't like to have that included because I want to manage my monthly expenses on my own, but many people like to do that because they don't want to have to worry about paying it towards the end of the year. Now, either way, if you have any questions, that's what I'm here for. Reach out to me anytime. Make it a good day. Bye-bye.